Hi guys, so I'm at a different setting right now, but what I'm gonna do is first I'm gonna put this Herbal Essences mousse in my hair. I don't have hairspray at the moment, so yeah, I'm gonna use this. And it works just fine, so I'm gonna take some of this. It smells delightful as well. You're just gonna put a little bit in your palm. Just a little bit. Probably should have shaken it at first. You're just gonna get it in your hair. You're gonna flip your head over. Work it through the ends. And this works just like hairspray to keep your curls in all day. Yeah, as you can see, it kind of looks wet right now, but I'm gonna brush my hair out and let it dry, and then I'm gonna get going on the curling.
Okay, I've changed settings again, but that's because this is where my curling iron's plugged in. And my mousse has dried. As you can see, it kind of looks a little bit like I've just sprayed hairspray in it, just a little bit. That's okay, because once I curl it, it's gonna look great. Okay, so let's go ahead and get started. This is my Taylor Swift-inspired hair tutorial. Now I'm gonna start on this side. Usually I would start underneath, like I'd pin it back like this, but right now I'm just gonna show you how. Well, actually I can show you that in a little bit. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take about halfway through this side of my hair and I'm gonna clip it back with this bobby pin. Just like so. I'm going to take this first piece, just a little section. Now, since this is a small curling iron, it's about this big, it's about half an inch, I believe. It's kind of small. I wanted to go for our Taylor Swift more tight curls instead of the wavier ones. So I'm going to take this small section of my hair. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to, so hair stuck in my finger. Ah, okay. So you take this, and I'm going to take my curling iron, I'm going to turn it upside down, and I'm holding it with my right hand, okay? And so, and I'm going to open it, and the opening part's going to be on the top, not the bottom. I'm going to take it, put it, like, towards the root of my hair, not all the way, shut it, and I'm going to wrap it around the curling iron. And you don't go all the way, you just hold this piece out a little bit. I'm gonna hold that for about 20 seconds, depends on how long it takes for your curling iron to curl your hair. And you're gonna release. See, right now it's a little bit tight. Just pull a little bit, and it'll release. And once this is all done, it's all gonna relax and it's gonna look really cute. Now see the bottom, how, bleh. Now see the bottom, how it's kind of sticking out a bit? I'm just gonna try to take that in a little bit more because I didn't want it that pointy. Much better. See that perfect spiral? And honestly, that looks a lot like Taylor Swift to me. So, this is good. Let's keep going. Okay, so now we're gonna take the next section a little bit behind my ear. I usually like to brush out the piece right before I do it, just so it's not like tangly. I don't know. I'm weird. Okay. Take it upside down. Wrap around. And make sure you have enough room. Hold it. The cord is like in the middle of my face. Okay, release. Looking cute. Okay, now I'm just going to do this for the rest to the middle back of my hair, and I'll be right back. Side of my hair, and this side's a little bit different because it's the bang side. So first we're gonna take, we're gonna do the same thing. We're gonna clip the top part over, and I'm gonna start underneath with this part. A little section. And this part's a little bit more tricky because it's the other side of your head. You're going to hold it upside down. And you always want it to face back, so it's going to be curling towards the back. Now I always have to switch hands because, and I twist it around. This side always ends up turning out a little bit weird. I always have to kind of fix it. Okay, that's fine. Now we're gonna keep going. Amazing things are so happening.
Clear with me, yeah, I'm in
laughing. I gotta prepare myself, 'cause this feeling's getting stronger every day. Something's creeping inside, everything is about to change. Gotta face the fact that I can't walk away. This is critical. I feel helpless, so hysterical. This can't be healthy. I can't eat or sleep when you're not with me. Baby, you're the air I breathe. This is critical. Yeah.
Okay. The last. Oops. I'm gonna turn the music off. Okay. So now the last bit we're gonna do are the bangs. And these are the part, because, you know, you want to make your bangs look nice. You want to make them look so they blend in with the rest of your hair, right? You don't want it to be, like, scariness. So we're just going to take, we're going to start from the back and go to the front. And I hate when my bangs are in my face. So annoying. But, you know, I'm just going to clip it up here. I look weird, but who cares? Okay, so we're going to take this. Now we're going to have it face towards the back like normal. I'm not starting from the root this time, just because I don't know, I don't feel like it. So that's the finished look, and it's very gorgeous. I love Taylor Swift, I love her hair, and now you guys will be able to replicate it, and I did too. I'm not saying you're going to look like Taylor Swift, your hair might, but yeah. So this is a very fun, easy, cute hairstyle to do. So I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!